These are the roses I got last year for Yule. They were orange and red, and they dried out a year. I might put them on the fire tomorrow. And these are mandrake roots. And I'm going to zoom in a little bit more on them, because I think they're really pretty, and they're very unique shapes. Like, that one looks like a shell. That one looks like a staff. If I was to hold it up, you could kind of see a seashell at the very tip of it. But, if I zoom in too close, it doesn't show up well. But this one's, like, really cool. It looks like... I really like how they look. You know? Like, that one even looks like a femur. Top of it. So I'm just gonna turn it around. Like, if I turn it around, you can kind of see the shell of that one. And this one, if I kind of hold it up, you can almost see a seashell on it. This one almost looks like a little dragon wand. You know? And this one, it looks like a little person putting on it. That really looks like a face. And of course, it's mandrake root. And mandrake roots sometimes do come out looking like people. Or, like, as you can see there, that one looks like a femur bone. And I thought they were neat, so I figured I'd make a video of them.